most powerful condenser ever created. Impressive, isn't it?
Nathan.
Oh. George, it's good to see you.
I was so afraid something happened to you. You've lost weight. You look exhausted. But at least you're alive. Let's go into my office. Please, have a seat. How do you feel?
I've been better. That hit on the head did not help.
No, I'm sorry. I told them not to hurt you. They just didn't want to give you a chance to use Aiden.
What happened to my mother, Nathan?
Nora wasn't stable. They were afraid she was a danger to herself and her baby.
My mother would never hurt me.
They couldn't take that chance. Look, I was a researcher at the DPA, Jody. I didn't discover until much later what happened.
Where's Cole?
He's at home. He's fine. I know he was trying to help you. Don't worry, there won't be any consequences for last night.
Why all the lies, Nathan? Those people pretending to be my parents.
The DPA thought you needed a stable emotional environment, a home, loving parents, some semblance of a normal life, whatever would help us study you in the right conditions.
Study me? Study me? What was I to you, Nathan? A little lab rat? I was just a girl, for fuck's sakes. I was just a little girl.
Oh, you were the link. The link between our world and the infra world. You were everything we ever dreamed of.
So now what? You're just gonna hand me back to the CIA? Is that the plan, Nathan?
They brought you here because they have something for you to do, and they'd be very grateful if you do it.
Help them? You want me to help the people that took away my mother and stole my life? I mean, haven't I done enough?
We know another country has discovered the infra-world. They think it's something to be controlled or manipulated. They have no idea what they're dealing with. If entities enter our world, do you know what that would mean, Jody?
What has all this got to do with me?
Because you know the infra-world better than anyone.
It's the CIA's job. And I'm done with that.
They want to offer you a deal. You do this for them. And they let you out, you're free. Jody, do you know what would happen if a passage is open? It'll be the apocalypse. You have the power to stop this.
According to our intel, the Republic of Kazakhstan has discovered the existence of the Infoworld. Found a rift, conducting experiments from a secret base located in the province of Heilongjiang.
We don't know what stage they are in their experiments, but we've detected important fluctuations within the Infoworld. That means they've found a way to interact with the other side.
Now your mission is to destroy this condenser and any other advanced technology you find.
Even if we manage to destroy the condenser, the rift will still be there.
Well, building a condenser is a costly and time-consuming business. But this operation will gain time to better understand the world and make sure that no one try to use it against us.
I assume the site will be heavily guarded?
Well, you should expect considerable military resistance. Team will.
Team?
Show them in, Marla.
Hey, baby.
Good to see you, girl.
Clayton's team goes with you, a small, agile commando unit able to avoid detection. The mission begins in 2 days. Good luck.
Be careful, Jody. No one knows what you're gonna find on the other side.
Don't worry. I don't think I'm ready to join the infra-world yet.
Good. Because I don't want to lose you.
It's good to see you.
For the mission's sake, try to keep Biden from killing you. But no promises.
Well, we're off to a great start.
Tired of all this. If you refuse to cooperate, I will have no choice but to kill you. Of course, I will kill you regardless. But it could have been fast and painless. Instead, it will be a very, very slow and agonizing death. So, I ask you one last time. Who do you work for?
Where are you?
It's completely deserted!
You sure it's here?
We're right on top of the coordinates.
Getting worse! What do we do now?
Jody, ask Aiden to find a shelter somewhere.
You hear that, Aiden?